He's not.
Wicked beating is what he's thinking.
He's not so much.
Is the verb like uber quiet? Kind of dry.
There is no verb.
It won't. You won't even know. Is it in?
Oh.
And he's really quick. He's really quick.
He is over?
He is so good. He's so fast. He's so good.
My name is Kevin Chow, and I am the bass player of the Bombastic.
He's shy.
I'm shy.
Jeff Coleman's son, guitar player for the Bats.
Cello Smith's son, percussion is extraordinaire.
Happy to make your acquaintance. I am Edo Roth, the keyboard player.
Hello!
Recording at the Baked Potato in North Hollywood.
We're doing a live record of a lot of songs that we had from the past. We also wrote... how many new songs are we doing? Three new songs.
That even our lovely, no one's very ever. Supportive Japanese fans have not heard yet.
Never been heard.
We're very excited that we can play.
Eventually, we're going to release it at the right time.
First, we got to release the studio record. That is about to come out.
The question is, when does the album come out? The Bombastic Meat Bats. Meet the Meat Bats.
The best experience and the worst experience in Japan.
The best from my point of view was Ed trying to beat up somebody who drank his beer on stage. He tried to pull him on stage.
On stage?
Someone tried to drink his beer on stage.
Someone took two of my beers, went ahead, reached on the stage. He took the first one. I was like, don't do that again. He did it the second time. I became a little miffed.
You gave him a little warning?
I gave him a warning.
I didn't know that. He took an Ambient and fell. It didn't know what happened and fell over in the hallway.
The hallway,
we don't know. And he came down. It looks like he had the shit beat up. Cut over his eye.
Naked.
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 Please note our policy tonight: 2 drink minimum. Oh,